improve, restore, or enhance the physical function, or they remediate or prevent the impairments, or they optimize the overall health status of an individual. So there are different approaches to therapeutic exercises. Let us look at few of them. So what is stretching? Usually when there is decreased flexibility or mobility, you resort to stretching. Stretching can be within physiological limits, or just a little beyond it, which is referred to as manipulation. And within limits, you refer to as mobilization. It can be active or passive. Active is self, you do teach the patient in a supervised session and the patient follows it. Or it could be passive, where the therapist does it for him. Or it could be mechanical, passive mechanical. I mean to say that a machine is programmed, the intensity is programmed, the time is programmed, and the machine does it. So strengthening, commonly it's muscular strengthening. And you could use a resistance, basically a resistance exercise, wherein a resistance is given. The resistance could be an outside force, or it could be a manual force by a therapist or the individual, or mechanical. Again, the resistance is provided by a machine. Again, strengthening can be static or dynamic. I'll show you. Static is basically the joint is not moving. There is no, suppose you are, if you see this picture, she's trying to push the wall, there is no movement, but still she is doing an exercise. So there is actually no work done, but she is doing a strengthening. So what is happening here is that